1973. Charlie eats like the beast he is. Like the beast I bred him to be. Cats, dogs, occasional livestock. Nothing seems to quench his appetite. Wondering if it's just the hunt that he craves. Regardless, one thing is certain. He grows hungrier by the day. Though his vision is gone, his sense of smell is stronger than ever. Tonight'll be a true test to see what Charlie's really capable of. Tonight, his meal may be fighting back.
You might as well come on out now. You don't know what you're getting into here, miss. Get on out here now. It's gonna be good. You're so dead, you little bitch.
Yeah.